Let's make sauteed squash and zucchini. Go ahead and get your vegetables and slap that. Combine everything into your bowl. Let's go ahead and crank that. Add in some avocado oil. Once you get your grease going nice and hot, let's add some pink Himalayan salt. Let's add some fresh black pepper. And let's add a drop of rice vinegar. Ooh, would you look at that?